Hi there, I'm Julie Leigh with Issaquah Myofascial Release. I'm an occupational therapist and myofascial release therapist. Today we're going to go over a foam roll exercise for the pelvic floor. If you've had tearing from a vaginal delivery, episiotomies, or just overall tightness in the pelvic floor, this is a great way to get to it. As you can see, I'm already sitting on a soft foam roll vertically. If you have a soft foam roll, that is ideal. If you have any kind of a foam roll, grab it and let's just have a seat. Ease onto that and see if you can get symmetrically in between your sit bones, kind of like you're hatching an egg. And just for a few moments, kind of try to find your center by shifting your weight forward, shifting your weight back, and shifting side to side. We're gonna go through the whole clock. So as I come forward, that'll be noon for me. And then I'm gonna slowly sweep to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 will be towards my tailbone, shifting my weight back. And then 7 onto my hip, on my left hip, on my left sit bone. 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12 should bring you right back into the center. Note which area on the clock gave you the most resistance, and let's go back to one of those spots and try to hang out for a good 3 to 5 minutes if you can. You have to build your tolerance a little bit for this. I feel a lot more pressure on the inside of my right sit bone, so I'm gonna kind of lean back into my right hip at 4 or 5 o'clock. Try not to hold your breath. If you're holding your breath, it might be a little too intense for you. Just bring your weight more to center or in midline if it gets to be too intense. Just imagine that you can send your breath into those tight, tender spots. Create more space by softening into the exhale. Be intense, but see if it doesn't dissipate as you work with the breath. If you absolutely need to change positions, go ahead and do that. Do what you need to do. Give yourself permission to move. Stretch doesn't have to be so static. We're dynamic beings. Connect with that fluidity of the body. Find your body in winding and shifting organically. Give yourself permission to do whatever you need to do. Your releases won't look like mine. That's okay. Work, mamas. Give yourself some credit. Just make sure you're at least 6 weeks postpartum and post-op if you've had any surgeries. You want to make sure that all those incisions are well healed before you put pressure on them directly. Keep breathing. once you've waited about 5 minutes, slowly shift yourself off the roll. Shake it out. You'll notice some decompression. Some of the intensity that may spike after treatment will dissipate. If you have any questions for me, you can give me a call, 425-654-2562, or you can email me at julie@issaquahmfr.com. I look forward to hearing from you. Have a great day.